Hey guys, Andy here. Welcome back to more NASCAR The Game Inside Line. So, we're going to the Daytona 500. Let's do this. First race. Well, the duels were the first race, but hey. Got
of all professional sports, only NASCAR begins with its biggest event. Welcome to Fox Sports coverage of the Daytona 500. I'm Mike Joy with Hall of Famer Darrell Waldrop.
Mike, the Daytona 500, the great American race. It's the Super Bowl. It's the World Series. It's the Kentucky Derby, all rolled into one.
The 500 has always been the biggest race of any season.
It has, Mike, and there's the guys that are favorites, but I love Dale Jr. in this race. This track means a lot to the Earnhardt family, and I love to see Dale Jr. win this thing.
All right, 200 laps. Let's go.
All right, 120. Get ready. There's Dale Jr. right there.
Hey, let's go racing, boys and girls. Okay, this is the end starts here, buddy. We're looking great. We see the drive steady. Show them what we've got.
Alright, need to push. Is that one problem, Montoya? I think he's going to get a push from one problem, Montoya. Or is that Tony Stewart?
Keep it there.
Check up. Intimidator. What? Oh, shit.
Keep rolling.
You got it. Boy, what the hell?
They're up top. They're up high.
Great. I dropped back from first to 37. Man, I am way behind now. Oh my god. That was...
You just gotta be smooth and calm. 10-4.
Got it. Smooth and calm. Got it. Intimidator. Oh my god. I got you here for that.
Okay, man. Nice and smooth.
Yeah, got it. Nice and smooth.
Right, it's all clear, bud. Nice lap. Good job. Really good.
Alright. I don't need to conserve fuel. I gotta get back up there. Get back up to first place. I qualified. I won the duels. Now I won the 500.
Out there.
30 and gain 10 positions. Oh boy, lap traffic in my head. So Atlanta Castle's ahead of me. So I just gotta get all the way back up there.
You're doing an awesome job today, buddy.
There's Robbie Gordon.
Right clear.
Alright, so I got 2 places gained. I gained 2 places. Oh boy, this is gonna be a tough one. I gotta clear this tag of cars. I can go to the bottom.
My side's clear. Still the fastest car out there. Come on, man, make it count. We can do this. Gotta keep focused.
Back up. Six slaps. This is like must watch TV right here. I'm 24. Oh, got lap trap. Well, you're on to the left so to get to just get squared away. If I were fine? Oh yeah. I'm a lap down. Yeah, I know. Right. I know.
Go get him, man. Come on, it all counts. Every point. Come on.
I'm trying to, man. I'm trying to. I gotta give her everything she's got. I'm giving her everything.
Nice lap, much faster. You got the fastest car out there right now.
Thanks.
We're on the high side. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Step it up.
Trying to, man.
Clear right. Clear right side.
We gotta make a whole lot of ground here, man. Make up a deficit somehow. Yeah, I know.
Do you want to push?
Game one position here. I'm gonna empty the tank here. I'm gonna empty it.
driver in front. Way to go, buddy.
I can't retire from the race. I got too much to look for. Too much. I can disappoint you guys, my fans out there.
Come on, buddy. You gotta work for that money. You're doing great, man. Clear up top.
Good save right there, man. That was a good save. Man. That the curse of the Daytona triple across the qualifier on the 500. It's like a curse or something like that.
Gotta get more aggressive, man. Pass the slow car in front. Right side's clear. Hard inside you. Oh. Low side's clear.
Man. Gain a couple plates.
Eyes on the prize. Let's do this now.
All right, Rich Darren Streeter's ahead of me by 11 seconds. Yep. Gotta get my strategy right. How's my tires looking? That's not bad though. I never too bad, I guess. Whew. All right. I know that. And the field spread out, that's a good thing. Oh my god. I did well in practice, in the qualifying, and the duels. I did well in this, but the 500? That's gonna be much for me at least. Five seconds behind Kev's Quapple. Gotta get everything I got, man.
Come on, work your way to the front.
I'm trying to, dude. I'm trying to. Seconds ahead. Yeah, I qualified well. All right. 37th position. Oh boy.
Come on, buddy, we're faster than the car in front. Let's pass it.
Trying to, dude. Alright, now I think I got
it. Keep it steady. We're on the high side.
There's my mark right there. Now I'm getting back into contention here, guys. I'm getting back on it. Get back in it.
Great lap, buddy. That was in the book.
All right.
One lap behind.
Yep. I can't get it. Got it. Very first position. All right, again.
Nobody's gonna pull over and make it easy for us today. Gotta go get it.
Yeah, gotta go get it, buddy. Let's get it. Gotta make that enough money. Boy, at the beginning of this, I thought it was over. But I can't give up now. I can't give up. I gotta keep going. I like that the achievement, the intimidator. Oh my god, man, that was incredible right there. Casey Mears.
Stay up. Clear left.
One second ahead, I'm behind Casey Mears. Jared Murray, he's 3 seconds behind me. Alright. And got Casey Mears, gotta get past him.
Nice and easy, just keep doing what you've been doing.
Yep.
On your right side.
Brad Keselowski, you're about to be passed by me. Our half a tank left. Check up a little bit. And then just get to the front.
Pretty wide, too high. Stay low. Clear right.
fourth position.
Wow.
I'm getting there. I'm getting 20 places. All right, Austin Dillon, he's 23rd.
Guys, I'm making easy for us today, buddy.
I gained back that time. 24 laps of fuel remaining. If I can shoot for a top 5 right now, I'd be happy. Gain that momentum. Fingers hurt. Scheiße. Got half tank of fuel. Half tank left. Half tank of fuel left, guys. Check up.
Come on, you're faster than him. Right side's clear. Like we said today, nice and smooth. Stay focused.
Has the 21 in
right side.
My first position. Quinn Boyer is right.
Car in front, heading to the pit.
Got it. So I can make up time. Johnson right there.
Okay, let's go find your next victim.
Alright, find the next victim.
Side's clear.
15th position. I'm getting back all the ground I have lost. All that ground, gaining that back. I know I won't give up. See you guys.
You're a lap down. We gotta go to work now. We gotta go to work.
Yeah. Oh, you got to be kidding me.
Your rear. Car up top. Bring you back. Keep it low.
You gotta be kidding me.
Looking high.
Twice.
Car up top. Lights all clear, bud.
Got about some tension and. Yep, I'm back where I was.
Keep a good pace, you're doing great. Right's clear. Clear left side.
turn to the world of Trish right here, guys. Miles out of fuel, no less, too. Back that time again, dude.
Still the fastest car out there. Come on, man. Make it count.
Once it hits that, about 10 laps remaining, I'll pit. Tires. Oh boy. Shit, she laps a few remaining. If I can shoot for a top 10, maybe.
Hold us up, get past him. We got this, buddy.
Alright,
it's all clear, bud.
19th position. Get all this momentum. Ben Boyer is 2 seconds ahead of me. I can get him. Now Truex is ahead. If I can get him. Alright, I'm gaining all the ground back that I lost. Come on. Oh boy.
That
was close. I maneuvered my way around.
You're doing it today.
I'm doing it. 12th position. I'm getting it. The 2500 is mine. Are you going to roll up? Alright.
That's it, dude. Every position is more points.
David Rankin, he's 4 seconds ahead of me. 12 laps of fuel remain. I can make it until about lap 41. Maybe.
Car front heading to the pit. Okay, top 10. Chase him down. Let's go.
Top 10, baby. I'm in 9th.
On the outside.
Alright. I'm getting it, baby. 9th position, babe. I'm getting it. All right. Back up a little bit. Bottom.
Stay down. Come on, man. Keep that momentum. Keep that momentum.
Got it. 10-4.
Right side's clear.
Rocket Ryan Newman, you're about to pass by me. The Hustler. That's my nickname. The Hustler. That's me.
Right side's clear.
Boy, I'm in 7th.
Gotta get to the bottom.
Line point six. I'm almost out of fuel. Lap 42. I'll pit on lap 42. Wow. I'm flying, buddy. I'm flying.
Hello.
Boy, I'm flying today. Lap 41. Laps of fuel remaining.
Last side's clear. Clear low.
Alright, lap 42. I'm doing it, baby. I'm doing it. I'm in 7th. No, one more lap to do. Yep, one more lap. I think so too.
Let's go, buddy. Get past that car. He's stealing our race.
He's stealing.
We're on the high side. Clear left.
And lap 43 off pit. Looks like you're Harvick's on pit road. Looks like it. Top 5, baby. Top 5. Boy, I am emptying the tank. I'm emptying it. Let's get to a top 5 here. Top 5 finish.
Clear right.
Alright. Time to pit, baby. Down the pit. Down the pit.
Coming high. Let's go. Get plenty of fuel in there. Let's get those tires off. Okay, buddy. We're standing by.
Yep. Alright, guys. Hit the stop count so I can get back out there and dominate this race.
Remember what we practiced. Let's do this.
Nice job, guys. You did it.
Nice pit stop right there. Just like we practiced. Okay, let's get back in that rhythm. Let's go get these boys. One lap behind. Three back. Going high. Lights all clear, bud. He's charging. You're good low. Far at your door. Up top at your door. On your right side. Back. R1 back. Way to go, buddy. You got this. Nice work, man.
Here, buddy. Back into contention here. Lap 50.
That's it. Close that gap. Stay on him. Stay on him. High side's clear.
Close the gap. Kyle Busch.
Man, pass this car. He's holding us up. Clear right side.
Third bank. He's 8 seconds ahead of me. Top 10, baby. Thank you. 51. Man, I'm getting there.
We're in a good position. If the caution comes out, you're the lucky dog. One lap behind.
Yep. Yeah, I'm making good timing too. I'm in 10th already. So I gotta keep going.
Stay on the bottom. Right's clear.
Got to go low. Wow. Good save by me at least.
Clear low. Let's go, buddy. Get past that car. He's killing our race.
Got him.
Looks really good right here. Lights all clear, bud.
I'm an 8. Dan Kirkpatrick is like is 1.5 seconds ahead of me. It's pretty simple enough anyway. Make it below them.
Go down low.
Down low, yep, already there.
Right side's clear.
Nice. Wow, unbelievable, saved by me at least. That's gotta be Kirk Busch, I think, ahead of me.
Clear right side.
I made that deficit.
Clear left.
5 seconds ahead. 4 seconds. I'm 1 second behind him.
That car's holding us up. Get past him. That's my boy. Keep going. Nice and patient.
Patient. Top 5, baby. I'm getting it. Good on fuel so far. Not bad. Two seconds ahead. I'm getting it. 2.5 seconds. Got 3/4 of the tank left. Mark Martin is ahead of me. He's in third. Yeah, I'm getting all the ground I can get. Yeah, we're fine.
Stay low. Car outside. Trying to get to your corner. Going on the high side. You're a lap down.
Yeah.
You're the lucky dog. Race hard, man. Race hard.
Trying to, anyway. How's my tires?
Yo, watch out, dude.
I'll let him pass.
Left side's clear.
So I can get that draft.
Clear to low. Right's all clear, bud. Clear right side. That's a full second you made for the driver in front. Way to go, buddy.
I gotta make up that time.
Inside's clear.
I was going to draft him, but he was in my way, so.
Doing great, man. Lights all clear, bud.
Man, this is an awesome race so far. Every time I get into contention, I just crash out and make up that time. It's like a pattern here. I made up that lap again. So I either got to stay out of trouble this time around. Halfway. Dude, I'm in fourth place. Seconds. Closing in on him. Gas a little bit. Down.
Come on, man. Let's pass that car. Just keep a good pace. You're doing good.
It's like great grip. It's 24 seconds ahead. I'm in third place already. Sweet.
Right side clear.
If I get second, I'll be happy. I'm behind Greg Biffle. They did him, so he might win me. They just done the 500, but if I get a top three, I'd be happy. It's not that bad, though, anyway. Seconds. Seconds behind him. Seconds behind him.
They're on the outside.
12 seconds. I'm gaining back.
Car in front, heading to the pit.
Gotcha. Must be Greg Biffle, maybe. Must be him. That was the other dream, wasn't it?
Well, you're low. 15 to go. 5-0. You can do this.
I can do this, buddy. Okay. 10 seconds. I'm behind Biffle.
Clear.
seconds. I can catch up to him. I'm ahead of Harvick.
See you there.
10 laps of fuel remaining. I'm one lap ahead of Harvick. Man, this was incredible.
Car front end to the pit.
I got pit zip for tires and fuel. Yeah, maybe I'll lap 85 up there.
The leader is 4 seconds in front.
Yep, gotcha. Yeah, Baxton booted Hamlin out of the way. Oh, Hamlin, I mean.
Warning to go. Keep it going.
I led one lap, so I got 5 bonus points.
Whatever you're doing, you just keep doing it. Put it on the low side.
I'm almost out of fuel, but Again, a lot of ground too. A lap ahead of Hamlin.
Yeah,
I'm having fun out there, buddy.
Yeah, that's gonna work. That's gonna work. Stay right there in the draft. Just tuck in right there. Car inside your door. That's it. Go around. Clear down low. Clear up top.
I'm gonna pit now. No, I think. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna pit right now. Yeah, right now, okay.
All 4 tires are worn and you need some gas. And I think we can use a little more tape too. Standing by, the crew's on the wall.
Yeah. Hamlin's out of the pit. Nice job, guys. We did it.
That was our fastest stop today. Awesome work, boys. Okay, go get him, man. We're still one of the fastest cars out there. Keep hitting your mark. No one's going to touch you out here today. On your right side. Right on the high side.
some fresh tires, a full tank of gas, and I'm good to go.
We can do this all day.
That's right, we can, dude.
Left side's clear.
As long as I'm ahead of Hamlin, I can conserve fuel. Eight laps of fuel remaining.
Right, clear.
Now let's use that fuel mileage.
Stay high.
Oh.
Clear low. Clear up high. here today.
I'll have 100. I'll pay for fuel and tires one last time. Maybe I can make it on fuel, maybe. Maybe, I don't know yet.
Doing,
you just keep doing it. I can make it on fuel. freaking hurts.
Doing great. Nice and steady. Second place is way back.
I'll do the splash and go. Have 100. Tires and fuel. It's time by. I know we got enough fuel to make it to the end, but might as well just make sure. Dude, I am. I'm having the time of my life out here, man. You know what? I'm just gonna skip it. I'm at 101, okay. I'm at 101, okay.
They're up top. Okay, 20 to go.
Alright. Oh yeah, here we go, guys.
Nice draft right there, buddy. Stay tucked in. On the low side.
Got it.
Clear high. Stay down. Clear right side.
All right, time to pit. What? Last time.
Whatever you're doing, you just keep doing it.
All right.
Just coming high. Car up top, just looking.
Yeah, you guys ready? I'm so far out of second place.
Okay, boys. Safe and smart. Here we go.
Here we go, guys. Here we go. Good job, guys. You did it.
Awesome job, guys. Great teamwork.
Great teamwork.
We got a real good car here. Just take care of everybody. No one's going to touch you out here today.
All right.
Car up top. Three back. Three back. Going high. Car up top. Three back. Right side's clear.
Uh-oh, Danny Hamlin's catching up to me. Yeah, he's catching up to me, man. I'm not sure if he makes it to the end here, so let's keep it nice and steady. One sec, guys, I'll be right back. Gotta do something real quick. Final stages of the race. Let's keep this momentum going, boys.
Nice and smooth. You're way out in front. Use that clean air.
Fresh tires. Full tank of fuel. That was
on the bottom, three back.
That was a good save. That was a good save right there. That save was unbelievable right there, man.
Car approaching high.
That goes low.
Car at your door.
That's Greg Biffle.
At your door.
Greg Biffle.
They're on the outside. Keep digging, buddy. Not over yet.
Not over yet.
We can do this all day.
Yep. This is fun. Won the duels. Charge it. Gotta get past Quinn Boyer. Nope, can't get past him.
My side.
Oh.
Next victim right there.
Oh boy, gotta get past Quinn Boyer. Gotta get past him.
Three wide, two high. My side's clear.
I'm putting your fuel next to the end here.
Okay, let's use that clean air. Keep digging.
Oh man, this was great. This was a great race. This was a great race that I raced in. 107. Well guys, this is it. The Daytona 500, the biggest race of all. The Super Bowl, the Kentucky Derby. The World Series. The Super Bowl, all rolled into one. I did well in practice, I did well in qualifying, I did well in duels too. I can validate my name in the Hall of Fame. Like so many came before me, like Richard Petty, Bobby Allison, Neil Bonner, Bill Elliott, David Pearson, Bobby Isaac.
We can do this all day.
And you can yourself, Richard Petty. Point 2 laps if you're a man. Guess we're gonna pull it off. Great stock, even though there's major hiccups during the first parts of the race, and then stay out of trouble.
Whatever you're doing, you just keep doing it. My side's clear.
Oh, I'm sliding. How are my tires doing? Oh boy. Just gotta lift up a little bit. I don't want to spin out. So just gotta keep it nice and steady. Time to go. Let's see, how's the tires doing? Good, so good. Alright.
Well, doing great, nice and steady. Second place is way back.
Whoa, I almost lost it back there. I was about to lose it back there. Buddy. Gotta bring me home.
Keep digging, buddy. Not over yet.
Off a little bit.
We're
going half throttle here.
We have fun out there?
Yep.
I
Yep, 8 laps to go. Kind of conserve fuel these last few laps. Whoa.
No one's gonna touch you out here today.
Seven to go.
Seven to go.
Yep. So far, so good.
Hey, let's use that clean air. Keep digging.
6 to go.
Bottom.
I'm a lap ahead of Denny.
We're on the high side. We're right side.
So far, so good. All right, just a few more laps to go, and I win.
We're low.
About to go.
Nice and smooth. You're way out front. Use that clean air.
What's my tires like? All right, so far so good. Four to go.
Four to go.
So far, so good. Just about over.
Okay, let's use that clean air. Keep digging. We're up high. Whoa, come on, easy now.
Oh, Geyser.
One more to the bottom.
Whoa.
Three wide, two inside. Inside's clear.
There you go.
Ready to go.
Got it. Make up that momentum. Guys right here.
That's good. Stay right there for more speed. One outside.
Here we go. Stay up top.
Still down low. Set him up. That's it. Boys this side. Clear left side.
Clear on that one. A little bit.
It's only my touchy out here today. Stay low. Clear up top.
Last lap. This time by. All right. Last lap.
Come on. Pick your lane, buddy. This is it.
This is it. Last lap, guys. Wow. Talk about world attrition right there. Started first. Had a few hiccups. Battled back. And then, first place. We did it. The Daytona 500 is ours, boys. Yes!
Woo-hoo! Great job, man. Great job.
1%.
Yeah, great job there, buddy. Congratulations, kid. You just won your first race. That's an amazing achievement for a rookie driver.
Rookie like me, yeah?
Now go have some fun and give those fans a show. And when you're done, drive it over to Victory Lane.
Got it.
Great driving, man. No wonder those sponsors love it.
Yeah! They're loving you for that one, man! Woo! Yeah!
Soak it up, man! Great job today!
I was gonna do the Porsche victory lap. Might as well. I'm gonna do a victory, Porsche victory lap. To the late, great Alex Kowicki. Yep. Polish Virginia lap. Yep, this is to the ultimate underdog from 1992, Al Kowicki. Alan was the best underdog yet, you know? This video lab is for you, Alan. It's for you. Yep, things like 1987. He did the iconic Polish victory lap at Phoenix Raceway. So we'll do it right here. There you go, Alan. Yep, the iconic Polish victory lap. Yep, Polish victory lap. Yep. We did it. We won the race. We did Polish victory lap too. We did it, guys. We did it. Yes! We won the Daytona 500. A day at the beach.
What can I say? You're a winner. Keep it up, champ. Nicely done. You've earned a bunch of contingency awards for that performance.
So what's the earned breakdown? 1 million credits. Sponsorship and contingency awards. Oh yeah. Sprint, the Now Network, and Autometer gauges. Yeah, two sponsors, Sprint and Autometer. Dinner C's. Oh, yeah. Woo! Yeah, boy! We did it. Scene. Consecutive starts. Cal Yarborough. No, Ricky Rudd. Oh, right. Let's see. Top five finishes. Richard Petty. Not Bobby Allison. Not David Pearson. Jermaine Miller in a stock car. Buddy Baker. I was right. What's the first one? Daytona. Oh, Charlotte? Let's see, top five finishes, Richard Petty. Let's see, top 10 finishes, Richard Petty. Duh, not DW, not Country Carl Edwards. Was the first one. Oh, it's a Darlington Raceway, I think, right? Nope, Charlotte? I thought it was Darlington, Raceway. Average speed, Cal Petty. But Jeff Burton. Top five finishes, Richard Petty. Louis Smith. What, Mamie Reynolds? Voted, I don't know that one. Not Casey Kane, I'm Rick Kozlowski. Oh, it's Casey Kane. Jimmy Johnson beat Clint Boyer, Talladega, I think. I was right, yeah, Talladega. Drive won the first, Jim Roper, I think. Auto Club, I say Kyle Busch. '64, I think. Let's see, I say, Janet Guthrie. I was right, wow. Dale Earnhardt. Not Uncle Wiki. Yep, Dale Earnhardt, yep, got him. I can say, Polo Awards, Jeff Gordon. Bobby Allison. Wendell Scott. Yo, only one race though. Ken Schrader. Rick Graham Kerb. It's Darlington Raceway. Ron Hornaday Jr. Richard Petty, I think. Oh, it's Buddy Baker. Oh my god. Oh, it was Buddy Baker. How long is this going lower anyway? Bill Elliott. Just gonna wait for it to load up. How long is this gonna take to load up anyway? Oh my god, what the hell? Still loading. It's still loading.
Daytona.
I'd say Jeff Gordon. You gotta be kidding me, guys. Still loading. Harry Gannett. Omar Truex Jr. All that was the Xfinity series back then. Casey Mears. Oh, Ryan Newman. What the hell, dude? Still loading. Still loading? What the fuck? I'm just gonna wait until it loads up. don't know why. Why it's not loading up, is it? It's not loading. Why? I don't know why it's not loading up. Man. Very cool. Still loading. Milwaukee Mile, huh? Come on, load already. Marvin Martin, I think. Dick Trickle, huh? Oh, you Lee Petty, not Paul Goldsmith. Oh, it's Paul Goldsmith. Oh, shit. Jolie Johnson. Oh. Yeah, I know it, but I pressed the wrong button. Points. A race wins.
Oh my god, what the hell? Why is it not loading up? It's fart. Oh my god, what the hell? See it if it's saved or not. It doesn't, and that's not supposed to load that long. Let's see. So what kind of achievements you get? They get, they had the beach one, the Daytona 500, Porsche 50 lap, yep. 1%er, the Intimidator, upgrade complete, speed star, first steps, starting on pole, Sirius, and draft Dodger. Hope to God saved. Five. Tenths of a mile. To God saved. Got it, finally. Yeah, it was saved. Thank fuck for that. And 50 brake horsepower. We're going with, let's see, level 2 engine, 800 horsepower. And we'll need a transmission for that. 194,000.
A successful driver can earn some big bucks during your career. Here in the rewards area, you can spend your credits on items for the race shop, pro driver setups, new decal packs and paint schemes, and more. Race shop items automatically appear in the shop as they are purchased.
Let's see.
Pro driver setups can be applied in the infield garage before race. Remember that setups are track specific. Top drivers have very specific setups they use for different tracks. Here you... Take on the role of your favorite driver.
So anyway, that wraps it up for this episode of a NASCAR game inside line. Anyway guys, that wraps it up. I'll see you guys later. Peace out, Girl Scout, and yeah. I had to restart the console so because it wouldn't load up. Alright guys, see you guys later.